Hi, welcome to Sid's Tips. Hope you're having a great day, or in this case, a good evening. So recently I flew up to JFK Airport from Atlanta on Delta Airlines, and I used my Atmo Blue face mask. So first wanted just to share the experience there. I found it was very comfortable to wear. I did have to adjust it a little bit, but it made me feel much better by having this mask on, especially with so many people on the plane now. And I didn't have any issues the first time I flew up and back from New York to Atlanta. This week, I flew up, not a problem, put on the mask, and once again, it was comfortable to wear. Yesterday, I flew back to Atlanta, and the lady on the plane had asked me if this was a battery-powered face mask. I said, yes, it is. She said, you're not going to be able to wear it. So she went to check, and I was told, no, I cannot. So I quickly checked on my phone, and sure enough, it is mentioned, at least for Delta Airlines, that you cannot use a battery-powered face mask on the plane. So if you're planning to bring this with you, I would have a backup mask in case. Now, I think the reason why is the valve on the bottom where it's for exhaling. And so there is a cover that you can order, and I'll put a link to it. And what that does, that fills that any exhaling that you do, it would not exhale. So you would just be breathing in the mask, and it's fine. I've used it with the cover on there, but even if I would have mentioned it to the lady on the plane, it wouldn't have mattered because they go by the book. They say you can't use a battery powered mask, face mask. They just don't want to hear it because that's what it is. I even showed the filter and that didn't matter. I think again, it's because of the exhaust valve opening, but you know, if you can show this to them and they would understand, then that would be great. So I really wanted to just, again, just share with you what the experience is like on the plane, but also make you aware, should you be asked about it, you may be told that you're not gonna be able to use it, and this could happen on any of the other airlines as well. So, thought you should know. Let me know if you have any questions. I really do like the mask. And again, it's not only for being around for people. You could be, I don't know, dusting your apartment. You could be doing either some other construction. You could be blowing leaves. So there's a lot of other uses for this mask. Or you might be outside and you might be traveling to another country and the air quality is not the best. Just put this face mask on and you'll have great protection. So they've really done a nice job, but again, this video is really focusing on about being on a plane and also being aware that you may not be able to use it. So I'll put a link again for the cover for the valve. I'll put a link for the face mask. Let me know if you have any questions, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video. Take care.